Private company shooting for the moon just a month after a rival's lunar lander missed its mark. The SpaceX Falcon rocket blasting off in the middle of the night from the Kennedy Space Center carrying a Houston-based company's lunar lander. It's aiming to set down near the moon's south pole, where NASA plans to land astronauts later this decade. Researchers believe the crater-marked area may be rich with frozen water.